and not with my kids. I'm a father. I'm a father. Did you know I was a dad? By this ugly ass shirt I got for Father's Day. This shirt ugly as hell, man. And it's tight. You can see my titties in this shirt. It's a rip-off as a parent. And I got young kids. Who got young children? Got young children? Do they draw artwork for you? Do you hang it on the refrigerator? When is the right time to take that ugly shit off the refrigerator? Huh? Come on, bro, you know the picture ugly when your kid has to explain to you what the hell the picture is. My daughter drew this picture of my daddy. Look, it's a picture of you. I was like, hey man, it's a stick figure with a big head. And I got X's on my eyes. I'm dead in the damn picture. Rip off. Biggest rip off? The Tooth Fairy. The Tooth Fairy's a rip off. You tell me I gotta give you money for something you're supposed to lose? That's bullshit. See that brother right there? He done lost all his hair. Ain't nobody gave him a damn dime. Every morning he'll be put like, where is the hair fairy at? Sir, somebody owe you $18,000, my man. It's a rip-off. How much you give a kid for one tooth, ma'am? How much? $1. You okay with me? My ex-wife said $5. Who said $5? I hope your ass get kidnapped tonight. With your damn daughter explored a shirt on, you asshole. $5 for one tooth. I said, what the hell? The tea prices go up in February? But I gave my son $5 because I don't want my ex-wife to take me back to court. So, I go take two, slip five. That's how the gang gonna take two and leave the money. Son wakes up, lifts up the pillow, sees the $5. Now he knows how to make money off of me. So the next night he pulled out another two. Put on the pillow, had to give him $5 more. Third night, another two, $5 more. You know what my son did on the fourth night? Took his grandma's dentures and put them on the pillow. And give that bastard $375. Ballin'. And that's why he's not my favorite child. He's not. My daughter is my favorite child. For real. Any man here tell you his daughter's favorite. We'll do anything for our daughter. We'll fight for our daughter. We'll take a bullet for our daughter. We'll get arrested for our daughter. And I know this. Because I got arrested in my daughter's school last week. Yo, I choked shit out of this third grader. Now, when y'all start judging me, this kid deserved to be choked, all right? I'm having lunch with my daughter. She wanted the chocolate milk. I said, baby, go get you a milk. She running back to the table. This kid stuck his leg out and tripped my daughter. She fell. Milk was everywhere. I picked my daughter up and said, hey, little boy, you need to apologize. He gives me the middle finger, says, fuck you, Mr. Miller. So I start choking the shit out of this kid. I'll kill you, boy. That's right. And the reason I got arrested, kids recorded it with their cell phone. Who in the hell gave 9-year-old cell phones? I ain't get a cell phone until I was 27 years old. And she's a funny kid, very funny kid, man. I live in Orlando, Florida now, but I'm originally from Greensboro, North Carolina. And I had to drive from Orlando to Greensboro with two kids. And that's a 10-hour trip, and 10 hours in the car with two kids make you realize how much you hate children. For real, I was gonna leave my kids at a rest stop in South Carolina. But I'm scared of their mama, so. Right. So we ride, my daughter likes to play something called Daddy Game. Now, your moms may not know what the Daddy Game is. Daddy Game is when your kids say, hey, Daddy, you turn around and say, what? They don't say shit back to you. For 10 hours. So we ride, we get the plan. Now, I say something to my daughter to shut her up. Her comeback was so good, I didn't know what to do. I-4, 95, heading off right away. She's like, hey, Daddy. And I turn around and say, hey, baby, what's up? What you want? She ain't say nothing. Second time, hey, Daddy. I turn around, hey, baby, what's up? What you want? She ain't say nothing. Third time, I'm pissed and done with this game. She's like, hey, Daddy. I turn around and say, hey, man, what in the hell do you want? She said, yo, Dad, chill, relax. Look, there's a rainbow. I want you to make a wish. I said, I wish you shut the fuck up. And I thought I won. But you know what she was like, Daddy, you ain't supposed to tell me your wish because it ain't gonna come true. And it didn't, because she talked 10 hours. I'm just saying, the Benadryl wasn't working. Do y'all know how hard it's for Benadryl in the Capri Sun? That shit is gonna pop. I give my kids Benadryl all the time. I'm a horrible father and I love it. And because my mama told me to. It's true shit. My mama told me about Benadryl. For real. My son was 6 years old, wouldn't sleep. I called my mama and said, yo, mom, can't get Junior to sleep. Man, what should I do? She says, baby, just give him some Benadryl. I said, cool, ma, how much? She said, well, how long you want his ass to sleep for? Mom's a murderer. I'm divorced. I'm divorced, man. I was married for like 9 years to a very beautiful woman. My ex-wife was half black and half Italian, which makes her full Puerto Rican. So my baby mentality, goddamn. She got a new boyfriend already, man, which is cool, man. She got a new boyfriend already. We're actually best friends now. We've been divorced 6 years from best friend. I was going to kill her when we first got divorced. But I didn't kill her because I don't want full custody of the kids.